All right, Erik.
Nice little redfish, first fish of the day.
Very nice.
October 10th. Got the net, so this should be fun.
Get the boga. Oh man, you getting me wet. Isaac probably would have slung him over the gunnel. Don't let go of my thing. Lift him right up. That's it. That's from the hook to the boat. Look at that mullet hanging on the side. Well, he's a keeper, no doubt, and he's super gold. Beautiful. Look at this guy. Now he's got a freaking keeper snook on. Same spot. We knew he was here. Knew he was here, Erik.
He's funny shaped. It's like a fat snook.
Oh, fat snook going the fat cooler. I'm killing you with the rod. There's the boga right there. Are you going to be up here?
I think it's over a slot.
Watch the boat. Oh, he's over. Watch the boat. Do you need help boating him?
No.
He's over, Erik. He's over.
He's definitely not done. He is not done.
That's a nice fish, E. Good job. I should move some of these rods, or you want me to keep?
Right.
You want me to keep?
Alright. You don't want to come near that boat. Look at him right there. You see him?
Yes, sir. Boat him, because you don't know how deep. Oh. Oh, doggy. Doggy, doggy, doggy. You're doing beautiful.
Look at that.
Alright. Get that sucker.
Oh, it's right.
Oh, don't. You got it. You got it.
You got it, boy!
you got it, buddy. I think he might be over, Erik.
I think he is. Look at him right in the lip.
Did I say it? There's got to be.
Oh, look at that. All right, let me measure him.
Erik's got a big old tarpon on. Boy, they love that stink bait today, huh?
Yeah.
That's a slam, buddy.
Stink bait rules.
Coming up to my other. Oh, I got it.